She's actually there on her run.
Stories that I've been given. It's a regime where, on an almost regular basis, children at school are asked why we weren't putting this across the British public. One of the answers I got was that if we started to tell the full extent of how Saddam treats his people, that's quite simple. We, me, you, are doing it because your muckers and friends are doing it. And if none of the other reasons mean anything to you, that's the why. What about the what? You can't come on as fast as they can up to Baghdad, to isolate Baghdad, so in terms of physical ground, but also Iran. They will, if they're speeding, avoid a lot of the enemy, and they'll not have to by Saddam Hussein. Light to them, causing the fumes and the oil slick. which we saw in the first time round. The American routes through Tampa and Dallas, and we'll then continue all those routes. Once we stabilise the line, so that is a quick gap through why we're here. And 12, 13, 14, 15 of March, and then we're off. Order. We're subject to arty fire, etc, etc, etc. Biggest, really, thing we're going to find with the enemy is the traffic, because human psychology, no matter what you might think of your bosses,